Hello everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to get Microsoft Word for free. Now it's not exactly Microsoft Word, but it is has all the same capabilities and it's absolutely free. You never pay a penny ever. You have to sign up for nothing. Nothing like that, all right? So this is what you do. You go to download.com. And you write in Kingsoft Office. You're actually going to get Excel and all of them. PowerPoint. Okay, so all these pop up. You're going to go to this one. Okay, you hit download. You're gonna pause that song because it's gay. And here it is downloading. So it should be about 2 seconds. Alright. You're gonna open this. Yes. Now, for security and all that, you want to turn this off. Okay? You never want to be sending data anywhere or helping anyone with anything like this because it just opens up security risks. So you hit install now. While we're doing this, be sure to check out my website, which is really just two links to other things that I do. It will become something more in the future. Here it is. I read articles or videos. Okay, let's go back to here. 79%. We're almost there. Almost there. Turn that off. Alright, so this is Kingsoft Word, or WPS Word, it used to be called Kingsoft. So we're just going to shut this. Now this, they explain to you how to work all this and that if you don't know how, but it is the same thing, almost. You get really all the same stuff. You don't have to sign up for anything, okay? They may ask you to sign up for stuff. Don't ever sign up for anything, ever, when you watch my videos. Because all of them, all the stuff I show you is completely free. So here, as you can see, you have Microsoft, you have Word, you have what would be called Excel, and you have what would be called like your PDF reader, your no, not your PDF, your PowerPoint, and you have all those there. They're all free. They work almost exactly the same. Obviously, there's some differences, but you get all the same capabilities. And that is it. Be sure to watch my other videos where you watch how to watch free NFL games, how to watch Fox, how to download music for free, and other stuff. All right, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.